very good morning. We're the Mountain Folk Band. I'm Dave, that's Bob, that's Mike. We're really happy to be here with all the good folks who work so hard to keep this tradition going up here on Mount Penn, up on the mountain. Part of our Appalachian Mountain heritage. That's why we came to celebrate for the 100th time you all are part of this morning. Give yourselves a hand for being here on Easter morning. Sunday, Easter Sunday. Thank God for that. Great. Live broadcast on WVU Radio, and the service is going to start in just a moment. I guess we can play one. We'll play one more song, and then we'll see if they're going to start the broadcast.
6:30.
Okay. Can you come and hit me with the hook here? Now, I know it's cold out there, but believe me, it can't be any colder than our fingers up here are right now, so you have probably have gloves on and stuff, so I hope you'll clap along to this one. This is an old mountain-type spiritual gospel number that goes across all ethnic bounds and is an inviting song for everybody to sing and clap along to. You'll know it when you hear it.
Swing low, sweet child.